Yeah. Like that. Sure.
What's going on? It's time for some universe. Universe mode. Yes.
You obviously haven't been here in a while, Ajax. I've had that splash screen for about nearly 2 months. Oh, I just hit myself in the face. Fake friend. Nah, it's been close to 2 months, I will say. No, don't leave. What are you doing? Stay the fuck here. Stay the fuck here. Panda Dan, what's going on, everyone? Alright, we're doing some universe. Dreams are just... We had bragging rights in the last universe stream. And now we're here with what will be the Road to Survivor series. The Road to Survivor series. We've got some big matches on tap. These two fight every god dang week. I'm so sick of these two just fighting. Stop fighting. We might do... I don't fucking know. None of these matches are really that interesting. I guess this one because it's the number one contenders match. Ugh. Dolph Ziggler beat R-Truth. Shelton Benjamin beat Ted DiBiase. Rob Van Dam beat The Miz. Great. Great Raw already. We're just riling up for a great time. You can just go normal.
Can't you? I'll make them for you.
I'm being CM Punk because I'm sick and tired of Randy Orton going for the WWE title. So I'm done with it. I'm done with it. He is Randy Orton. Yeah. To be honest, you're not wrong. It's just because it's so, like, it's just the standard heel entrance. I just realized that in his Tron just then, they zoom into his eyes and they turn into snake eyes. Wow. That's some... just some quality shit right there, isn't it? Holy shit. They talk to me. They talk to me. Fully bald. Fully bald Randy. Ooh? Ooh? Are we getting a run in? Are we gonna beat up Randy Orton? What a way to kick off the universe, guys! Kick off this stream. We've never seen that cutscene before, ever. This is the first time we're ever seeing that, definitely. 100%. I'm gonna squash Randy Orton. Go to sleep, bitch. Oh, you piece of shit. You ruined the spot, Randy. We're meant to squash you to get you out of the WWE title picture because I'm sick and tired of you being in it. Look at this. Good night, Randy Orton. See you later, bye. How do I press the wrong button? Lol. I only played this 3 days ago, but I've already forgotten how to play. Great. That would have been the finish, too. And a Viper. Ah! Go to sex. All right, tonight. Get off of me. The CEO of sex. Sex night. Why are you making me go from a G-rated stream to like an R-rated? Oh my God, R-rated stream. I never talk about that kind of stuff. I don't swear. I don't talk about sexual intercourse. Oh God, that sounds worse. Sexual intercourse. True. Star Amazing, what's going on? Just starting. What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King? Well, with his submissions, he's always a dangerous Ready? Threat. Ready? Really could... Bam! Did you see that shit? Holy crap. CM Punk got some hops. Pedigree! He loves those. Ah! CM Punk told Shit. That he has zero chance of Shit. Well, that might be the case, but we're gonna have the match anyway. Just to make sure. The mayor of Intercourse is here. His shoulders are down. Intercourse? I don't like that word. I should have never said it. Oh, wow. Fuck. Reversal. Oh dear God. Wholesome Sinide. Get off! I don't want to take that spot, so stop. Oh, ref, you're in this. He was right in the camera then. Kevin Dunn would have been quaking. He would have been like, what the fuck? It's like the ref's in the fucking camera shot. SVR 2011 is one of my favorites. Clear as day, target and destroy the back. Ah, I'm getting attacked by Randy. Hiya. Oh, there's something in my eyeball. Ugh, it's making my eyeball leak. Can he stop doing that? I'm just going to kick out at zero every time. You don't understand. This piece of shit, honestly. Get off. Ah! What the fuck? Hiya! Ready? Oh. Well, I won. Yikes! No one kicks out of the bridging German. I'm like Medusa, bitch. That was Medusa's finish, right? I wasn't really alive when she was like in her prime. We did it. We are the winners. My darkest days. Oh, did he took a little nappy nap. Not really. I didn't do the go to sleep, but nothing says going to sleep like German suplex. Look, he's so broken after that German. One, two. Hey! 8 months, Dylan. Thank you for the resub, you beautiful boy. Much appreciated, friend. 8 months. What the hell? It is crazy when I get, like, resub notifications or sub notifications that says how many months. It's like, you've been watching me for that long? Like, holy shit. Now, Sinide, I will say Evan Bourne has lost the Intercontinental Championship. I don't know if you've been keeping up, but he did lose it. He fell off the Hell in a Cell to lose the Intercontinental Championship. But, you know, it doesn't mean he can't regain it. Yeah, Sinide's not going to be happy about that. Okay, Primo beat Vladimir Kozlov. Layla and Vance Archer. You know, they're a team. They beat Gail Kim and Finley. And Tyson Kidd beat Mike Knox. Yeah, it's just crazy to me. It's like, what the hell? People have been watching me for this long. Oh, now he's not even booked. A four-way steel cage. I'm going to do that. That's going to be a nightmare. I'm going to do that. All right, so Vance Archer beat Finlay in their massive rivalry. Chavo beat Rey Mysterio on this episode of Nitro. We're going to do this cage match. We've got Chris Masters, John Cena, David Otunga, and The Big Show. I'm going to go like this. I'm John Cena, of course. This is going to be interesting. Now, Sinite, come on now. I couldn't help. I was playing as Evan Bourne at the pay-per-view and I fell off. Better get something. Here comes former world champion Chris Masters. If everyone remembers that amazing championship scramble, one of them, we had about three of them in a row, but one of them, Chris Masters did win the World Heavyweight Championship for 1 month and then lost it in a championship scramble to Edge. The fuck is his song so loud? Get out of here. Big time rush. Yeah, they didn't give too far. Oh, here comes the fucking Big Show. I'm so glad Avery isn't here because he gives me so much shit about the Big Show. Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, the Big Show. Oh. Big time. You should have just said everything about the Big Show. I can't remember one time where I've been like, holy fucking shit, yeah, give me the Big Show. Sign me the fuck up. You know what I mean? Like, it's just like not a thing that I've ever said. Perhaps I'm too precious for the Big Show, but I just don't care enough about the Big Show. Was he? Was he, though? He was just kind of like a lump of shit to me. But good for him. Make your money. What's his name? Tony? True, Sinead. True. Yeah! I'm John Cena! Oh, banger. Not a banger of a wrestler, but a banger, nonetheless, of a song. Giant Sons, share the fans with bits of history. To be a friend, it's the price we pay. Oh, we're looking at no one. This is a fucking cage match. Oh my god. Exactly. I want you to name one Jennifer Hudson song. Me can't. I think she had a song with Iggy Azalea once. Ah, Gigi Wah, and my name in bowed. I don't either. Okay. I'm simply just going to climb out. Get away from me, Jennifer Hudson. Ah! Did she? Good for her. This is American Idol. Isn't that what Ryan Seacrest said? Get off of me. Oh, shit. Whee! Jeez, that Cena really got some distance on that fist drop. Ow, my Cena doodle. Ah. Just between us, how many people are here? Six people that are here right now. Y'all think John Cena's got a big dick? True. She was nominated for an Oscar? Good for her. I don't want to make assumptions about John Cena's unit, but I don't know. I don't think it would be that big. And here's another attempt to That's true. Good for her. Hardcore country. He would have, like, really nice smelling testicles. That's quite a conversation, but I don't care. I brought it up. Dear God. Hardcore country. Bam-am. 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 Hey, hey, can't you see? Rock a southern girl running wild and free. Hey, what a song. Kicking your ass back to its roots. Hardcore country. Backwoods or uptown. Hardcore country. Rocking your world with a thrill, with a sound. Heels and stones. That is kind of wild that we heard that song on a WWE pay-per-view. So I liked the, I know you probably didn't watch it, but I liked the Rollins and Reigns match. That was pretty cool. And then the Women's Royal Rumble was flawed, but it was all right. I still enjoyed it. Lots of nostalgia. I got to see all my divas. I was happy. And it was an okay match. I didn't love the finish, but it was an okay match. And then everything just kind of went downhill. And then the main event, like the Royal Rumble, the Men's Royal Rumble, the secondary Royal Rumble, was pure dog shit. Just one of the worst Royal Rumbles I've ever watched in my life. Physically, nothing happened, really. So yes, from my point of view, it was pretty fucking garbage. But not the Women's Royal Rumble. That was okay. Although that wasn't great, but... And Rollins and Reigns was a good match, but obviously, because they're both good. But other than that, could give two shits. And bro, fucking Right to Censor Ivory was on in that match. I'm fucking... I was so happy. Oh, they missed the mark. The winners were like, why did... They didn't need to win. They're Ronda Rousey and Brock Lesnar. They can come out on fucking any show they want and go, I'm going for the title. And we just go, yeah, all right. Well, I mean, you know, you're Ronda Rousey and Brock Lesnar. You can... I kind of guess you can do that. Why am I just chilling out? Go for... No, leave me alone. Oh, dear. This is going to be impossible to win. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Nice. More in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but it is actually. I was thinking the same thing the other day. I'm like, how somehow you've regressed so much? Rebecca, I might choose you for the WrestleMania main event. But I might choose Charlotte Flair. Wrestling is fake. I'm going to go hang out with my baby. Good for you, Ronda. Good for you. All right? Say what you will about Charlotte Flair, everybody. But at least she's there every single fucking week. And she's... Like you put Charlotte and Ronda in the same fucking sentence. God. When it comes to wrestling... Fuck off, Ronda. But, you know, good for her. Make your money. I'm not going to get angry about someone making money. Yeah, she really does. She needs someone to speak for her because Ronda is not good at speaking. Also, she shouldn't speak. We've seen some of her opinions. They're not great. Oh, speaking of opinions. How much pain and frustration have to be going through his mind now? Yeah, she's a great wrestler. Speaking of opinions, everyone probably knows where I'm going with this sentence. The formerly known as Nia Jax, she's saying words that are happening on Twitter. That way. I do nothing but laugh because it's funny. I don't know what's happening to her. Hey, Cena, why did I choose to do this match? Because it's torture. We're going to be here all fucking day. The crowd is simply not reacting. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. Hands on the cage and he's looking to make a break for it. Here we go. Go, Cena! Oh, shit. And he paid the price. Just let him win. He does it again. Just simply let him win. Oh my God, David Otunga. Holy shit. And look at this. Going for the master lock. That's not a master lock at all. That wasn't a master lock. Jerry Lawler, just letting you know. Snide! Not that snide! Holy ah! David, please stop, Chris. Actually, you know what? I take that back. Ugh, you heard me. Oh, I'm up. Okay. Huh? Are you fucking kidding me? Look, these two are down. Bailey to belly. Here we go. Don't get up, anyone. I knew you were gonna. I knew someone was gonna bring up Sasha Banks. Yes, yes, y'all. So fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg, Sasha Banks, we the best, y'all. Make way. Something.
That landing looked worse than the last one. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing.
Oh my god. This match is awful. I think this may actually be impossible to win. Go on. No, leave him alone. Yeah, leave him alone. Fuck me up. You know what? You can't get both of us. I guess he can't even get one of us. Go! Go, John! No! I hate this. This is horrible. Oh, no. I fucking hate it here. Just let him get out of there, Chris, please. Yeah, Cena wouldn't take that bump. Cena would be like, absolutely fucking not, mate. Oh, no. Wow, why wouldn't you climb, Big Show? Just simply climb. Oh, he picked him up. Bitch! That was just fucking unnecessary. Oh my god, now he's playing hopscotch on the ropes. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my absolute god. Help me, someone. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Not this. Oh, wow. Devastating move. Oh my god.
This master is such a physical specimen, and he's got that master lock to boot. With those two things, Masters is always.
Oh my god. Guys! Fucking Big Show. You big bitch! Fucking hell.
You know what they say, Michael?
Oh no. This is the worst possible. Actually, no, David Otunga is the worst possible scenario. I mean, they're all not great. Fucking hell. Someone fucking help me. This is universe. Can't there be like a run-in or some bullshit? Someone simply take down the cage.
Oh no, another face buster. He's scrambling, and this might be premature.
You know what? I don't even care at this point. Well, I'm still fucking making the climb, you know? David Otunga won. I really hope that doesn't mean he's going for, like, the title or something. Fucking Miley Cyrus reference. At least we get to hear this banger again. What the fuck is this dance maneuver? Maneuver. Dance maneuver. Shit. True. A one-man reunion. Literally no one is Nexus. They're all against us. Yes, so much emotion. Was awesome. I loved it. Thank you. Survivor Series is 4 weeks away, guys. We got Survivor Series. So that means we're going to have to do a fucking tag match. Fuck. Fuck off. Edge beat Triple H. Fantastic. Melina has been quite the topic. We're not doing another cage match. Let's do this triple threat. Sorry, Melina. We'll skip you today. Melina's been trying to get the Divas Championship, and it's not really happening for her. I'm going to be R-Truth. Get wrecked, everyone. What's up? Stand up and say what's up. Dallas, Texas. Yeah, look at him. Moving and grooving. Yeah, you will. Oh? Yeah? Whoa. Yeah, you will. What's up? What's up? What's up? This is an all-timer right here. I seen R-Truth at a live event in Melbourne in like 2015, and he fought Wade Barrett for the United States champion or the Intercontinental Championship or the United States, one of the two. And he was the best thing about that live event. And I seen the Bellas on that live event, and everyone knows how much I love the Bellas. But R-Truth was the best thing of that whole live show. He was great. And Wade Barrett called us all wankers, and it was when England beat us in the cricket. And he was going on about it. And we were like, shut the fuck up, Wade Barrett. Come on, a perfect 10. This is your favorite incarnation of the Ziggles. So I know that Ajax has gone off right now. He's just loving life. Oh my god, it's Kane. Well, didn't everyone? Oh my fucking god. Kane's going mad. Let's go. I'm here. Official finally signals for the match to begin, but tremendous damage has already been dealt. No way. Oh, I nearly stole that then. I nearly stole it. Hiya! Hiya! Oh, I got a bicycle kick to hit. Hiya! Ow. Help me. Okay, don't. Whatever. Ziggler has the headlock. Let's go. Oh, good God, what are they doing here? How do you even call a move like that? R-Truth. Was Ziggler and Truth a team? Or it seems like they would have been at some point. No, that was Miz and Road Dogg. Okay, but whatever. And Kofi. R-Truth's been Gold Dust. Who else have R-Truth been a team with? He catches them with the axe handle. R-Truth into the headlock. Ooh. Huh. Look at this. DDT 6. Good night. Woo. I can feel that one out here. He drops the elbow. Let's actual go. Oh hell yeah, bitch. Dennis Rodman. That'll cause some damage. Oh, there it is. And the boot connects with the abdomen. That was awesome. Ziggler controlling the waist. Oh, jarring the head and neck. R-Truth from behind. Timber, and he falls. Yeah, that is weird. Who would date Amy Schumer? Seems annoying. That elbow did some damage. Whee! Fuck you. Fuck you too, big bitch. Ah! What the Mike and Knox is what the hell? Why is Mike Knox here with a chair? Oh god, he's in the ring. Who's he here to get? He's gonna break his legs. Ziggler! Famouser! What the fuck is shit? Mike Knox just put his leg in a chair and walked off! He was tuning up the band! He went ooga booga booga and then... True, it is a mayor. Mm-hmm. What the? Sabu shit right here. Hi-ya! Yeah. New number one contender. He rang the bell! He called for the bell to be rung! Are you kidding me? Fuck you. Man, Truthinator. This move sucks. Do something cool, Truth. And he drops the leg across. I mean, okay. All right. His shoulders are down. One, two, three. Yeah, Truth is the number one contender. I believe he'll now take on the Miz. Yeah, the Miz for the United States Championship. Good for R-Truth. Yeah. Oh, shit. Look at him go off. Good for him. We're all happy for R-Truth, right? Collectively. I don't think there's anyone here that's going to object to R-Truth winning. Perhaps he will defeat the Miz. Who knows? Michelle McCool beat Melina. That's not good. The Miz beat Rob Van Dam again. CM Punk beat Randy Orton again. Still no Yoshitatsu, by the way. Haven't had him in a while. JTG beat Chavo. Vladimir Kozlov won a triple threat. Cody Rhodes won the six-man battle royal. Sonide! Someone calls Sonide. Shad beat Finley in a submission match. Natalya beat Kelly. And Evan Bourne looks to become number one contender to the Intercontinental Championship. Let's go pink. I won't. It's false count anywhere. I can do this. He's going to get his championship back from, I believe, Drew McIntyre. I believe. Did I read somewhere that it's his birthday today? Did I read that somewhere? I'm not sure if AW maybe put that up. Was it him? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not good. Uh-oh. The pink tights are pretty nice. Yeah, I agree. Okay. Fuck. What the? Okay. Oh, okay. I knew I seen Sydal. He corrected him. He's like, bitch, it's not my fucking brother's birthday. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Get up there. Oh, his ass. Jesus. Oh. Come on, Evan. You need to get back to your championship. Beautiful. Look at that. That's what we're talking about, eh? That's what we're talking about. This is false count anywhere, so. Oh my god, it's stuck to his foot. Well, it was. Oh. There's a lot of pressure on me for this match, and I don't know if I love that. Hooked? Wait a minute. Ow. Yeah. He's quickly becoming attached to that chair. We're gonna fuck MVP up. We're gonna fuck him up. Guys, don't worry. Cachetto! Oh my god! Well, as the big man, he needs to get his weight into this thing and wear his opponent up. Hooking the leg. One, two, and a kick out. What? Okay, wrestling isn't real. I forgot. Ow. Take this concussion, brother. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Oh, what's gonna win? The steps. That's what wins. Of all moves I could have done then. The referee's just getting in and out of the ring. The headlock. Ow, I pressed a different button then. But whatever. Hiya. Ugh. Jesus. If I were in this match, I'd start running now. Hiya. And that implement connects again. Hiya. Yeah, you like that shit? Oh, sorry. Oh, no. Oh, Evan Bourne's leg. Evan Bourne into the headlock. Oh, ow. Jesus. He's in big trouble. Don't like the sound of that. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Big boy. We're going to do this. Big spots. Airborne. Yeah. All right. There he goes tonight. He's coming back into it. He's coming back into the thing, swing of things. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm glad we're good.
Not all that you are.
Will he regain the Intercontinental Championship? That's a... I'm busting. Oh, boy. Evan Bourne. I see the world is spinning. You like that shit? Look at this shot of Michael Cole and Jerry. That is the creepiest Jerry Lawler face I've ever seen. The Divas! Puppies! That's what he would be saying, probably. Let's be honest. Bop, 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 bop. Right, big, huge triple threat main event. Rey Mysterio, David Otunga, and Justin Gabriel. Rey Mysterio beat the Nexus, I guess. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Taker's booked twice, so we're going to get Taker either way. We'll do the mystery thing, even though it's going to be someone terrible. And I'll be the mystery people. It's Alt-Universe Taker. Alright, so... You watch this be someone so awful. You watch this mystery partner be someone like... I don't know. I swear to God if it's Rob Van Dam after The Miz and Rob Van Dam been fighting all this time. A man of taste? Me? Me? Bert Crispy. What a name. Yeah, exactly. I say that every time. I can give him the proper version, but I always keep forgetting to edit people's theme songs. It's custom soundtrack in this game. I should just go through it and just give people songs that I give Mickey James Hardcore Country. Oh, agreed. Agreed, Ajax. Agreed to the day I die. You take a song that's so amazing and you just go, how do I make it shit? And then this happens. They taught me to be. Yeah, you like that shit? Quite. Good try. Who's his partner? Justin? Say his name. Now, listen. You couldn't give him a vroom vroom motorbike or a vroom vroom song at least. You simply just said, we're just going to put him in alt gear. You figure it out. I'm complaining about a game that is literally... 12 years old. Exactly. Chocolate starfish. Limp biscuit. Whatever. Oh my god, I'm really nervous about it being someone so bad. If it's Rob Van Dam, I'm gonna lose it. I mean, I guess. What the fuck? Why were they staring like that? I mean, it's Ziggler, but I said I'm not being the Miz. WWE magazine out this month, and you'll find some. Oh yeah, Cleveland boys. So far, but remember, we have that tremendous main event still to come. Well, you know, the oh, yes, the main event featuring The Undertaker. Yeah.
The tag team match is underway, and what an unexpected union we have here. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to eat my words, Michael. Not only did he find a partner, he found a great one.
Just kidding. Tee-hee-hee. Ah!
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
My back's all red. Do I have back knee? What's going on? Get off of me, Undertaker.
He drops the elbow. Dolph Ziggler's going up.
Whee!
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Nice.
Hey! Oh! Oh, what a shot! Ziggler controlling the head.
Ah!
You're in the ropes. How impressive have these superstars been live tonight on Raw?
Yeah. What the fuck is Ziggler's signature? I guess it would be the elbow drop gimmick.
Ziggler squeezing down on the head.
Ow.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
No. I don't want to. Ah, shit. Ow. Hiya. Breadman Inc. Oh, it's Aaron. It's Aaron. Sorry, Christian. Oh. Oh, oh dear.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Yeah, I'm aware. It's Aaron.
Ziggler.
Oh no. Sorry, ref. Sorry, homie. Famous a bitch. Fame ass her.
To the end with no commercial interruptions.
Here we go. Hiya.
Incredible move by Ziggler. He might have to do
hot tag.
Ah,
right round. Hiya. You're joking, you little shithead.
He's really going for it now. And now he's back out on the apron. Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig. After all of these shots to the head.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you.
He's still not through. The damage has definitely been done.
Do they have hot tags in the game now?
And there's a tag.
I think they actually... I feel like they still do.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Christian blocks it. Oh, look out! Right to the chin with the knee.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, DDT! Oh, okay, fair.
Oh, look at this.
True. True.
He almost took his head off.
Oh my god, I took out Taker with it too.
Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
I simply would like to. Okay.
Christian putting his body, his soul on the line.
Mm-hmm. Miz, skull crushing finale! Yay! Oh, we're gonna cheat because we're from Cleveland. Like that shit, friends? I guess you had a drink, but again, yeah, we won. Woohoo! Oopsies. I guess you had a drink, but I can't be saved. Here to stay. Don't think that you can know me. This song plays a lot on this menu, I've noticed. I kind of wish it would shut up. I mean, sure. Spencer! Oh! Wait a minute. Yesterday, I was in Pancake Stream in the chat, and we were talking about porn. They would be something like that, Aaron. They would be. CM Punk beat Randy Orton again. And Shawn Michaels beat The Undertaker. Good for him. Where the fuck is Yoshitatsu? I wouldn't say I'm a porn expert. Oh yeah, your brother was there too. So everyone's going crazy. Because everyone's... Yes, chess pawns. Yes. I don't think I would call myself a CEO. And I think I can pretty much for certain say that we're all probably watching very different versions of that for reasons. John Morrison beat Luke Gallows. Shelton Benjamin with The Undertaker beat Mike Knox. And Sheamus won a triple threat against Evan Bourne and Finlay. Don't worry, no titles, stake there, Snide. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm not doing a cage match. Absolutely not. Isn't that just amateur stuff? Oh wow, there's a lot to choose from here. Fuck. We'll do this. Let's be Stone Cold. Actually, I can't be the manager? Boo! I'll be Stone Cold then. I mean, that's the only one I watch. So, you know, when it's time, you know, you're going to do that. You're just going to search. Why do you think I have the network to watch anything else? My favorite part, usually the part where I'm usually like turn it off because I'm finished, is like when Ric Flair comes out and starts gyrating. Oh, top tier content. Oh, Lita and Kane's wedding. Great time. Oh, yes. We had a lot of fun on wrestling Twitter today, Spencer. We definitely weren't talking about Nia Jax's comments at all. Ryan Stanton. No. Ryan Stanton can just go away. Welcome to Out of Character on WWE on Fox. I'm going to be really boring for the next 40 minutes. Good for you, Ryan. Good for you. You have the opportunity to talk to literally every WWE talent, and you're that boring. It truly takes talent. Truly. Yeah, Nia Jax just outing her friends as criminals. Top tier woman. What a gong show. I'm reading back through the comments. Lita, yeah, literally. He just raw dog Lita. What happened with Braun Strowman? Oh, God. Allegedly. Now everyone Raw Dogs on NXT. They all have sex. Oh my god. Oh no, I don't want to. I'm so scared to look. Oh no. Oh god. One thing I will say about the whole pandemic situation the last couple of years is that it really brings out everyone's true personalities. And what an outstanding night this will be as we kick things off. I will say that. No, she doesn't, because she's simply just, she's vibing on her own. She's the best part about NXT. The sleepy millennial girl in a onesie. The sleepy millennial girl in a onesie. Why did that make me laugh so much? What are we, the Chu crew or the Cho crew? What? How does it, is it Wendy Chu or Wendy Cho? I think it's Cho, or is it Chu? Chu, yeah, the Chu crew, Chu. Like a train, but she's asleep. I don't know the gimmick, really, but it's fun. Yeah, choo-choo. I choo-choo-choose you. Yeah, we're bald. John Morrison, what the fuck? He's like, I have hair. The Shaman of Sexy. I remember there was this promo on WWE's ECW with John Morrison and The Miz, right? And this is when The Miz and John Morrison were trying to smash the Bellas. And they said a line. Well, John Morrison said a line, says, "We like the Bellas because we see past their huge chins to see their hotness and great personalities." And I'll never, ever forget that sentence till the day I die. I've never stopped thinking about it. It's the only time where I've ever been entertained by something John Morrison has said, because he's not the greatest of speakers. "See past their huge chins to see their hotness and great personalities." That is word for word what he says. Good Lord, Sinide. Who is in this match, to be honest? I'm not sure who I need to pin. Say crack again. He's got him. The crowd here in wherever the fuck we are has come unglued. Okay, why everyone's here, why we're all riled up about wrestling Twitter and wrestling in general, let's talk about that segment on Dynamite with Brandi Rhodes and Dan Lambert. Hey, let's have a little sus about that. Let's have a little convo about that. John Morrison's ass. There was so much ass. Oh, no. Oh, that's exactly how John Morrison would sell that, to be fair. Dan the man. Oh, he's on the move again. It was so bad. That segment was so bad. Like, it was so... Hey, you piece of ass. Stunner. Stunner. Oh, man, that was quite the sell. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. What a horrid match that was. I didn't even remember doing this spot. They didn't even show it. Here's John Morrison for reasons. We don't know why. They showed the ass! He was on Impact? Really? Why? You watch Impact? Sorry to hear. Ah, okay. Here's your winner. Not my cup of tea. Listen, I watch the Inspiration stuff on Impact. I seek that out. And I know everyone's gonna be like, "You love women's wrestling, so you must love Impact." No, I like watching wrestling with more than 25 people in a crowd. That's just my thing. But good for them, I'm happy for them, you know. Good for all of the talent. But if you love Impact, jerk it off. I want you to. Okay, well, Sorry, I misspoke. Yeah! Jesus. All right, Vance Archer beat Finley. Big Show beat Sheamus. And Wade Barrett won a steel cage match. Good for him. What in the... Okay, we have to do... We need to do... Melina has to get her chance at the Divas... She keeps getting screwed out of these Divas Championship matches and... Wade Barrett. We've got to do it. Christian beat Mike Knox. Melina has to get her shot at Maryse and she finally has to win the Divas title. Okay, for everyone that watched the Royal Rumble, I know it was a bit of a shitstorm, but man oh man, can Michelle McCool still go? Holy shit. Michelle was fucking everyone up. I'm like, okay, Michelle, can you come back for a little while and just fuck up some more people? Y'all not enough for me. Okay. Everyone's gonna get at me for this. But I think I prefer the way she does a Faith Breaker to how AJ does a Styles Clash. They are different. He jumps, she falls. But hers looks more like, fuck you, you know what I mean? She does it like, boom, like it's like, pam, you know? When AJ's is more, they're both very good. Yeah, she like plants them when he jumps. His look cooler, but hers look more devastating. Does that make any sense? But I woke up this morning with a different point of view. True. When she... Who did she hit it on at the Rumble? Was it... Zelina, maybe? I'm Melina-ing. You know, all the things that she does with her arms. Melina's going to get this championship opportunity. She's going to beat Maryse and everyone will rejoice. Everyone will be so happy. That didn't sound anything like that, but good for them. Spencer here still? I'm wearing a Love Wrestling t-shirt, which you can get at Water Maneuver. And if you want my stuff at Water Maneuver, exclamation point, WAM in the chat, wham. Stretch? I think I just kind of did, but I mean, I'll do it again. How good is stretching? Oh, what a time. You know when you stretch, when you just wake up in the morning? Pro wrestling tees. Maryse, fuck off. Pro Wrestling Tees can lick my ass. Be on your best behavior, Michael. So this is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. Pro Wrestling Queen. And not in a good way either. Apparently she just wanted a closer look. I'm going to go out and attack Maryse. Can I do that? Is this possible? Fuck you, Maryse. Fuck you. I want your championship and you keep cheating to keep it. She's running away from me. She's scared. She's scared of me. She's so scared. Well, no, we haven't. There's, like, I'm not saying there's not cool designs sometimes. That's honestly true. Good point, Aaron. I'll beat up both of these people. Fuck. What's the deal with Michelle McCool, gang? Well, she thinks she's the best. And she'll gladly tell you about it. If you want to take the time to listen. Beth Phoenix. Beth Phoenix is fucking jacked. She is jacked. It's scary. Like, I am scared of her. She would beat me up. With, like, one finger. Like, she's ridiculously jacked. Fuck. Is a smoking. That's my favorite line of commentary ever. Michelle McCool is a smoking. Huh? What the hell happened then? Ugh. Ooh.
What would you expect Michelle to do here? Oh, geez. You
know, come on. Come on.
Are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, we got this. We got this. Look at this. Here we go. DDT. DDT. Suplex. I mean, never mind. She reversed it anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Hiya.
Ready? Oh, the Melina things. Okay, crowd. Look at this. Look at her. She's Melina-ing. And then this move. Oh, sorry, ref. It was very anticlimactic, wasn't it? Hiya. Hiya. Fuck you, Michelle. You would reverse it when I get a finish, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Here we go! She's gonna get the opportunity to take on Maryse! Bitch slapped. Yeah! Let's go, Melina! She's gonna get it, and she's gonna finally win the Divas title! Okay. Melina's theme? It fucking slaps. Honestly, I should've. Thank you. Oh, really? Wow. Aaron, get banned. Aaron's like... I wonder if The Miz and Dolph Ziggler can become number one contenders to the tag team titles. No? CM Punk and Randy Orton fight every week. Randy finally won, though. Good for him. No Yoshi.
True.
Okay, Ted DiBiase with Chris Jericho defeated Shelton Benjamin. Something isn't right here. I'm not sure. Shad beat John Morrison. And Undertaker and Mike Knox defeated Vladimir Kozlov and Mark Henry. Okay. Oh, man, this is... Didn't he ever? Didn't he fucking ever? That is the goddamn truth. Vladimir Kozlov sucked. He sucked. Wow, this is a loaded SmackDown HD, but, who the fuck is Walter? I think you mean Gunther, Aaron. I only know him as Gunther. Gunther. His name is Gunther. What are you not aware, Aaron, of what NXT changed Walter's name? isn't horny? Isn't everybody horny? I'm not saying constantly, but like at some point during your day, you're probably like, oh, you know, I wouldn't mind a little bit of dick at some point, or I wouldn't mind touching my own, or I wouldn't mind touching my vagina, or I wouldn't mind touching my ass, like, you know? I just simply, when I get like that, I just simply watch an episode of 83 Weeks with Eric Bischoff. What? Eric sits there and he goes, in 1996 on an episode of Nitro, I was in control. And I was like, I'm just like, I'm in. I'm yes, Eric, I agree. You were. Anyway, back to Universe. I'm kind of zoned out there. To be honest, I don't want to do any of these matches, so I will simply do... You see, you know, Aaron, Ajax, they definitely would. I don't want to play a Triple H match. You know what? I'm going to be Chavo and try and beat the Big Show. This is the match that matters the least, but whoa. Ooh, Chavo. Let's not do that. Paul White versus Kerwin White. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Get ready for something that you'll never know. No. We don't need that in our lives. He will defeat Jade... Actually, no one will defeat Jade Cargill. A storm is coming. And she just comes out and just looks like she looks. Holy shit. Ooh, Chavo. Chavo, dog. He's pointing to his wrist tape. I don't think so. Maybe. Or is it very? I don't know. I guess it is a little. I don't know if I like that sentence. Oh. Chavito. Kind of groovy. I've said this so many times. I want to own a club, like a nightclub, but they exclusively play wrestling themes. So you just like, you're just at a club, like a normal night. It's set up like a normal nightclub, but the music is just wrestling themes. Like, how cool would that be? Imagine getting fucking lit to Chavo's theme. Ooh, Chavo. Jesus. The CFG nightclub? No, I'd want people to come. Come on. I want people to attend this nightclub. I'm kidding. As we get started, Here we go. Ready? But how fun would that be for wrestling people? I feel like five people would go, but that doesn't matter. Oh my god, but my time. They have to play my time. My time! Imagine being like just drunk as fuck. Or whatever you partake in, I'm not here to judge. And just getting lit to friggin', I don't know. Anyone's theme. Insert any Nidia. Imagine getting lit to Nidia's theme. Hell yeah. Or Stacy Keebler, she's got legs. She knows how to use them. Hi-ya! Oh my, what an incredible impact from that cross body. Look at those punches. Oofed. Well, shit. I'm not really sure he fuck. I need to regroup. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, dear. WWE Originals, absolutely. I know when I get you alone, it's gonna be trouble. Just hope that I don't lose control. I'm hardly seeing double. Fantasies and nameless dreams. All have my head spinning in a world of schemes. All right, Chavo. Ah. We had enough of the what you could have, the what you would have, the what you should have done, ha ha ha, to avoid the unbeatable, dodge the unbeatable too. We had enough, oh testify. Don't school me on WWE Originals, I know that shit very well. Hiya, hiya. Now, I don't know if that really worked the way I, you know. Okay, I know the one where he goes, no, when you repeat the process or something like that, I know he says that, and then he hits him with a guitar, and he's like, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Where's the beer? That's one of them. One's called Where's the Beer. I always used to skip them, to be fair. I'm just stomping on this bitch. Love that move. It's a bit unrealistic, but wrestling isn't real. What the? Oh, he's going for the eye. Okay. That's such an effective move. Ow, what an elbow. Let's fucking go, bitch. Oh my, an explosive super. So do I. I think it's a waste of space. I don't like Eminem, so that's an even bigger controversial topic. You fucking kidding me? And there's the head scissor. A swift kick. Going top rope once more. He drops the vintage. He has, oh no, he's got one of those. Oh dear. Float over DDT, yeah. Nice, that's what I wanted. Going top rope once more. Oh damn it, he's too far away. Oh shit. You're joking. One, two, a kick out. Ooh. And you can see the frustration start to build. What tremendous agility. He's gonna take another chance. This is the push of Chavo in this. I get, holy moly, I'm strong. Oh, vintage.
Hiya. Hiya.
Oh. What a fierce kick. Oh, a little gory bomb. That's an old commentary line, isn't it? Oh, hell yeah, Chavito! Bam, 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 bam,
Burnham.
There's music playing on my phone, but I didn't have my phone out. It's an all-time low song, guys. Why did that just start randomly playing? Who's controlling my phone? That was weird. All-time low has infected my phone. Phone. Stream is an all-time low. Hey, all-time low have a couple of good songs. How did that happen? My phone was all the way over there, and I was on my iPad. Some weird bullshit right there. That's weird. Okay. Shad beat Finley, Gail Kim beat Eve, and Triple H. Fuck me. Okay, so, coming up on the next Universe Mode stream, look at all this shit we got. Oh, she's getting a shot. Oh, fuck me, Triple H. An Inferno matcher. I can set Triple H on fire. Now, I don't know about this one. We have to do a fucking tag match. R-Truth's getting his shot. Look at that. Bam, bam, bam. Bam! A ba ba bam, bam!
Bam, 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 bam.
Hey, yeah, you like that shit?
I'll make them for you.
Alright, well that will be the next Universe Mode stream, guys. We're going to be doing Survivor Series. We're getting to the end of the year. We're getting to the first year done in this universe because we're getting back to the Royal Rumble. That's kind of exciting. And 19... Alright, we're going to go on a raid. I'm going to sneeze. Oh, shit! Go give him some love. He's a good dude. He likes wrestling as well, so if you want to talk about wrestling, you can, but who the fuck likes wrestling? That's disgusting. That's truly, truly gross. I should be back tomorrow, but if I'm not back tomorrow, I'll be back early next week, some point, to do some more cool shizniz. You know? So until next time, I love you all very much, and go check out my work on Fightful Overbooked and Love Wrestling. And yeah, all the other stuff. And cool stuff. Yeah, cool. Enjoy the rest of your day or night or whatever. All right. Love you. Bye.